Welcome to all. Dear students, how are you? I hope all are you are well. I am also well. You are fine, but you are sad because for a long time you are far from school environment. Because of COVID-19, in this situation, I am S.A. Mahabur Rahman, head teacher, Gotapara Government Primary School, Sadar Bagat, have come with an English class of class 4. Before going to our lesson, I would like to listen a rhymes. Are you agree with me? Yes, everybody agree. Please keep silent and listen to the song.
Good morning.
Good morning.
Good morning.
Good morning. One, two, one, two, three.
Good morning. Good morning. Hello and how are you? Early in the morning, I say good morning. Hello and how are you?
Good morning. Good morning. Hello and how are you? Early in the morning, I say good morning. Hello and how are you?
In the morning.
Please, everybody will have to tell. Please try to tell the names of the days of the week. Who can say? Who can say? Saturday. Yes. Saturday, Sunday, Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, and Friday. Good. Very good. Very good, please sit down. Another, who can say? Yes, please stand up and say. Saturday, Sunday, yes, Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, and Friday. Very good, you have done well. Please, please be seated. Please come here. Please. Mr. Rao, please come here. And Mishu, please come here. Please come here and you will tell the names of the days of the week to Nishu and Nishu will tell the names of the weeks, please. First Rao, please. Yes, Saturday, then Sunday, Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, and Friday. Good. Very good. How many months are there in a year? Please try to say everybody, please. Please raise your hand, those who are able to say, please. Everybody is ready. Please stand up and tell the names of the months of the year. Yes. January, February, yes. March, April, May, June, July, August, September, October, November, and December. There are 12 months. Thank you. Thank you. Another one. Please. Another one. Sneha, please stand up and say the names of the months of the year, please. January, February, March, April, May, June, then July, August, September, October, November, December. Good, please. Sit down, please. You have done well. Today's lesson is Unit 30, Lesson 1 to 3, Months of the Year. Please open your book at page 16. Please open your book at page 60, Unit 30. Look at the calendar. This is a calendar of 2020. Yes, there are 12 months. They are, please listen to the audio.
January, February, March, April, May, June, July, August, September, October, November, December.
These are the 12 months of the year. Please, you will have to check. This is January, February, March, April, May, June, July, August, September, October, November, and December. These are the 12 months of the year. Please, look at the calendar. Watch the calendar. At first, at the upper level, at the top of the calendar, the names of the months of the year. Next, days, names of the days of the week. First month, second days, and third, and finally, at last, dates of the month. Please, you should remember at first name of the month, then names of the days of the week, and at last, or lower level, the dates of the month. You should remember names of the days of the week. Sunday. This is Sunday, Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, and Saturday. Please, you should remember first letter of a month is capital. January J is capital letter. February F, March L, April A, May M, June, July, August, September, October, November, and December. Also, the first letter of the month is capital letter. Not only the names of the month, also the names of the days of the week. First letter is capital. Sunday, Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, and Saturday. They are capital letter. Name of a month, first letter capital, and days of the week, first letter is capital. You should remember it. There is a rhyme about the months of the year. Please listen again.
English action.
January, February, March, April, May, June, July, August, September, October, November, December. These are the 12 months of the year. Now sing them together so we can all hear.
and I'll read it with the audio. You will have to trace, you will have to put your finger on the calendar. Please first listen, and second time you will have to put your finger on the names of the calendar. Please put your finger.
January, February, March, April, May, June, July, August, September, October, November, December.
Please, the first letter of the month January started with J. June starts with J. July starts with J. That is three months names start with J. And there are some months which end with Y. January, Y. February, Y. May, Y. July, Y. These are 4 months. January, February, May, and July finish or end with Y. But May has only 3 letters. Only 1 month has 3 letters. May. You should remember the first letter of the month is capital. January, J, F, March, April, May, June, July, August, September, October, November, December. Not the name of month, but also the name of the days of the week. Saturday S, Sunday S, Monday M, Tuesday T, Wednesday W, Thursday T, Friday F. Also capital letter, first letter is capital letter. Always you will have to use it. If it is starting or middle or at the end of a sentence, you will have to use first letter, month and day, capital letter. You should remember. Months of the year. January, again, January, February, March, April, May, June, July, August, September, October, November, and December. These are the 12 months of the of a year. Please, dear participant, please. Dear students, please, dear students, you have to answer some questions. Please make up your with your friend. Quiz beside you, and you will discuss with your friend, and you will answer the questions. First. Question number F. How many months are there in a year? Author ek bosre koy mas. Just before we heard. Please. There are 12 months in a year. Thank you. Sit down. Another question. What month is it now? এখন কি মাস? এখন কোন মাস? What month is it now? এখন কোন মাস? Who can say? Who can say? What month is it now? Yes. Please, sister, please tell me. What month is it now? It's November. Yes, it's November. It's November. Good, very good. It's November. Echo? November. Another question. What is the name of the next month? Orboti masher namta ki? What is the name of the next month? So, Porboti next. What is coming? অর্থাৎ পরবর্তী মাসের নামটা কি হবে? Who can say? You'll have to tell gradually. Orderly. Yes. It's November. Now it's November. Then after November, this month is coming. November, then December. Yes, very good. December. The name of the next month is December. The name of the next month is December. Very good. Another question. What month's name has 3 letters? কোন মাসে নামে তিনটে লেটার আছে, তিনটে অক্ষর আছে? Who can say? Everybody can say. Please, please tell it. May. Yes, May. May has 3 letters. A, May, 1. May has 3 letters. Very good. Another question. How many months names begin with the letter J? How many months names, কতগুলো মাসের নাম begin with the letter J? J letter দ্বারা শুরু কয়টা মাসে? Please count. January, June, July. January, June, July. 3 months names. 3 months names begin with the letter J. That is January, June, and July. Another question. How many months end with the letter Y? How many months end with the letter Y? অর্থাৎ Y দ্বারা সমাপ্ত হয়েছে কতগুলো মাসের নাম? কতগুলো মাসের নাম? জানুয়ারি, yes. You can count January, Y, February, Y, May, Y, July, Y. That is January, February, May and July. 4 months end with the letter Y. 4 months end with the letter Y. January. Some words are emphasis. Parts of a word, when we pronounce it, there are stress and intonation. Some parts may need stress. অর্থাৎ একটা ওয়ার্ডের সবটুকু উচ্চারণ একসঙ্গে একই রকম হয় না, কোথাও কোথাও তার ইমফ্যাসিস স্ট্রেস আছে, আবার কোথাও স্ট্রেসের প্রয়োজন হয় না। যেখানে স্ট্রেস প্রয়োজন হয়, প্লিজ ব্লু ব্লু কালার জানুয়ারি 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 February, March, total, March, May, total, same, June, March, May, June. There is no stress and intonation. They all parts of of the word are same pronunciation. July, July, August, August, September, 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 October, 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 emphasis, tem, August, August, of, tem, to, October, November, November, vem, vm, November, December, 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 sem, December. You have done well, dear students. You have to tell, I am writing shortly the names of the week. You have to write it or you have to say it in briefly. Yes. Please. What will be it? What will be it? SAT. What will be the full name? SAT. Yes. Saturday. Very good. Saturday. You have to write or say. First say, then write. What will be it? SAT. That is Saturday. S-A-T-U-R-D-A-Y, Saturday. S-U, what will be the name of the day? What will be the name of the day? S-U, S-U, N-D-A-Y, Sunday, yes, Sunday. What will be it? M-O-N, yes, Monday, very good, Monday. M-O-N-D-A-Y, Monday. T-U, T-U-S day, T-U, T-S, D-A-Y, T-U-S day, W-E-D, what will be it? Wednesday, Wednesday, P-A-C-U. What will be? What will be? Who can say? Yes, Thursday. Yes, Thursday. Thursday. F-R. Yes, Friday. Friday. F-R-I-D-A-Y. Friday. Thank you. Thank you for better. Cooperation, we have done now home task. Write the names of the days of the week in correct order. You will have to write the names of the weeks. You have to write the names of the days of the week in correct order. Or orderly. Orderly, you have to write the names of the days of the week. Another, write the names of the months of the year in correct order. You will have to write the names of the months of the year in correct order. You will write it and you will show it to your English teacher after opening the school. You will have to prepare it. This school. Thank you all.